Good day and welcome, my name is Rarik and this is No Man's Sky. So, I just wanted to get in here and bring you onto us, with me to this. Come in message, because we're taking a message. Where? Is there anyone out there? It's outside, it's something wrong. That's a stranger, that's a moment pause. The only sound I hear is the background hiss of comic. Yes, and you found me. There's so little light. For I never hear another soul again. This is Artemis. And now I found Haitian ID, stress beacon. It's outside, but I think I am safe. 16 of them look like being confused and dance within the eyes of the stranger. I mean, you don't know who you are, do you? You lied to me, lied all of it. Some cuts off, but a face lingers on. First face into nothing. Clearly in need of help. Help. I need to find a way to boost their signal. Find a long distance stuff. High sentinel activity. God damn it. Boss. I'm just gonna cut back into when we are there because this is gonna take some time to get there. So we are just about to land on this planet. Tiger planet reach. A holo Fermius, what? Let's just land. First contact. Didn't see about the sentinels. Was one right there. What's that? Attentive. Up here and fly over to this one. Just land. Indium. Where the fuck was it? Right there. But the thing is, we need something to make this. Carbon nanotubes. Made those with more carbon. It's not like there's any carbon on this island or on this planet. Seems like. Get some carbon out of that. Where's our ship? It's right there. Can we get any carbon at all? Am I hitting? No idea. Definitely searching for some carbon. Don't think I'm gonna find it here. Wonderful. That's what we need. That's gonna take some time. Moon is what we're aiming for, so I'll be right back with that. So I'm just bringing you back because we got a quest from another traveler that was in the space station. I thought that could be interesting. Planet is so humid that we can barely see anything. Let's not land completely on top of it. Yeah, we do have a lot of space. Let's see here what this goes first. Where do we come from? Didn't even get anything. Yeah, let's get away from here again. And find the planet that we need to be on. What's that one? Thing that is that we might need to fight some sentinels, but yeah, what the hell. Right, I'll be right back with it. Okay, so we're standing right on top of one, and that was quite easy. So let's see here. Crumbling bones, I have another one right there. Actually, I have no idea how many we need for this idiom. Doesn't say what it is. Middle deposit. We're just gonna take that and fly over to it. Down there. That is a pot. That is also a pot. I think. Some of those sentinels really want to keep an eye on us, I think. Another ancient bone. I don't know how many we need. We can in the lock. Humming sack. Don't really know what that means. No, the sentinels aren't happy about me taking these. Oh, they still show up. That was where we came from. already taken that. Hung sack. What's that over there? That's sodium nitrate. Well, what's the one that I spotted? I have no clue. It's just by this way. I'll land on this bank over here. See what we can find. Anything below us? Actually, yeah. Homing sex. We had a burial site somewhere right there. Let's go to that. Parrot dust. Just make one of these. One of these. Dehydrate stuff. No idea where I get the good stuff. Anything closer? Doesn't seem like it. It's a lot about just scouting around. It's weird how fast our oxygen goes down when we have liquid gas generator, life support tanks. Just a completely dead planet, this one. There you go. crystal. Where's the next one? All the way over there, I think. Yeah. Okay, so they're worth a lot. Skeleton stuff. That's why we made another one. Probably a bit too far away. Metal fingers. It's probably something like that. Rare item. Can I because I'm curious as to what those middle fingers are worth. Still, I really need to make that thing where you can transfer far away. Go. Okay, they are really tough. Just get the hell away from there. I know the higher that it gets, the more difficult it gets. I'm in space. Can't catch me if I can run away from them. There we go. We do have some space. So let's see what kind of reward we are getting from this. The next is on mission, complete mission, 250 quicksilver. Proper coordinations. So still have a lot of bones on us, but something new has just come up here. So let's have a look at it and then probably end it. Does say on this planet, but I'm doubting that it is. Doesn't seem to be on here. Well, there should be something through this door, and this door seems locked. Well, it isn't. What's this? Boom, alive. Close me. So can be on this planet. On some other planet. So let's just end it here and yeah. So this has been No Man's Sky. My name is Rarik. Yeah, goodbye. What's this? Hello friend, not mad. Okay, so yeah, goodbye.